things you can get away with in this world and there are things you can't.
Galen said it's been here a while. He thinks the last flood did it.
There it is.
Who else knows about this?
Just me and Galen.
Good. This boat's ours. Someone's here.
What?
Someone's living in our boat.
You know that guy?
I've never seen him before.
What'd you say, boys?
You got crosses in your heels.
Nails, shaped like crosses.
What for?
Ward off evil spirits. I'm waiting on my girlfriend. She got these birds tattooed on her hands here. Nightingales. Good luck, birds.
I just can't spend the rest of my life running away with him.
She don't care about nobody but herself. Are you stuck off in that island? Because of her.
Ma'am, have you seen this man?
No, sir.
Son, have you?
What do you do?
This river brings a lot of trash down. You gotta know what's worth keeping and what's worth letting go.
You never said your name.
Mud. You can call me Mud.
I'm gonna try getting this boat in the water. It's my best shot. I made a list of things we gonna need.
You boys need to watch yourself. What Mud's into is something you don't want to be involved in.
I got a lot of folks looking for me.
Keep lying! Hear me, trash? Where are they?
He's not dangerous.
Sounds like the state troopers think different.
We're gonna pray for the death of the man who killed my son.
Y'all been good to me. You're the only friends I got out here.
You did it for her? To protect her?
Don't expect any help from me.
We got too much riding on this.
You know you don't know him, right?
What have you been doing?
Everything you told me was a lie!